Hello guys, I am Maria Paulina. In this video, I want to explain about tenses. But before we start, play my intro. If you are in 9th or 10th grade, you need to know about tenses. There are 4 kinds of tenses. And there are 4 parts of each kinds of tenses, like present tense, past tense, future tense, and past future tense. But in this video, I only explain about 2 kinds of tenses. I want to explain about present tense and past tense. First, I will explain about present tense. There are 4 parts of present tense: simple present tense, present continuous tense, present perfect tense, present perfect continuous tense. The first one is simple present tense. We use the simple present tense when an action happens. The formula of simple present tense is subject plus infinitive. For example, I sleep, I eat banana. And next, present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is a verb tense which is used to show that an ongoing action is happening now. The formula of present continuous tense is subject plus SMR plus verb ing. For example, she's crying, he's growing, they are running. And next, present perfect tense. Present perfect tense refers to an action that either occurred at an indefinite time in the past. The formula of present perfect tense is subject plus have or has plus past participle. For example, she has written the letter. I have cleaned my room. And the last part of present tense is present perfect continuous tense. Present perfect continuous tense shows that something started in the past and is continuing at the present time. The formula of present perfect continuous tense is subject plus have or has plus been plus verb ing. For example, Lisa has been living in South Korea since 2014. And next, I will explain about past tense. Just like present tense, past tense have 4 parts: simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, past perfect continuous tense. First, simple past tense. Simple past tense is a verb tense that is used to talk about things that happen. The formula of simple past tense is subject plus verb 2. For example, I sang a song, you cried. And next, past continuous tense. Past continuous tense is a verb tense used for a past state of being. The formula of past continuous tense is subject plus was or were plus verb ing. For example, I was singing. She was sleeping. They were talking about me. And next, past perfect tense. Past perfect tense is a verb tense used to talk about actions that were completed before some point in the past. The formula of past perfect tense is subject plus had plus past participle. For example, I had finished my task. He had sold his car. Yeah, and last, past perfect continuous tense. Past perfect continuous tense shows that an action that started in the past continued up until another time in the past. The formula is subject plus had plus been plus verb ing. For example, mother had been cooking. I had been sleeping. So guys, I have explained about present tense and past tense. Hope you guys understand about present tense and past tense. I'm so sorry guys if I explain something wrong. I'm so sorry. If you want to ask me something, just write in the comment below. So guys, this is my presentation. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.